I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
Too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case... it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self.
Help me!
Wait! sword on the ground! Right now!
Enough! Enough!
It's a bargain! Is
that it?
That bastard couldn't have gotten far! Stay alert!
Don't want to stick around here.
This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the city of
the
Sector 8.
There he is!
Enough!
It's due. Sector 8 unit 4, we have eyes on the target.
Let's go.
Just give it up! Don't throw! Take it!
Watchmen! Watchmen!
Never in doubt.
I see him!
That it?
Confirmed! Target has entered residential area! Hold on, that is in effect! All units!
Have eyes on the target! You're mine now!
Nothing to it. Not that.
Get the bastard!
Yeah. Captain, you have been warned! Surrender yourself to public security immediately!
No!
You have nowhere to run!
Let's go!
End of the life, punk!
I'm gonna enjoy this!
Kiss Cloud won't be joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine. You saw him in action, didn't you? Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
For a minute.
Huh?
What the hell you been up to, huh?
Giving public security the runaround. That's what. Had to draw them away from the station somehow.
Nicely done.
Well, can't argue with results, huh?
What? Wait. Got a question for you all.
What?
Ever been attacked by an invisible enemy?
What?
Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
A new Shinra weapon, maybe?
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation order?
Lucky us. We've got a crowd to hide here. Head for the front of the train and hold there.
At Mako Reactor 1, an emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understanding and cooperation is appreciated.
You see the size of that fire?
I just want to get home.
Wow, who's a ton of people riding in the freight car?
Are you the one who
has a
Oh, never mind. Sorry to disturb you.
Wait, what the... Oh, that's weird. Talk to my brothers.
Uh-oh. Whew, okay.
Hey, got
a sec?
You see,
my daughter now lives in Sector 8, so...
You're, holding up pretty well, huh? Even after what we saw at the station and all over Sector 8?
I'm a soldier.
Wow. My hands are still shaking. Yet.
You get used to it.
Something to look forward to. Or maybe not.
You see, my daughter now lives in Sector 8, so...
Do you think Wu Tai's to blame?
Looks like I won't be getting home tonight.
The fire was really big.
I can't wait to set foot
on. Little help, Cloud? Please? I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big. It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
That was my first guess, but shouldn't the reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind of thing?
Nah, Shinra wouldn't let
that. You mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Right.
No. I'm just looking for excuses for something that was clearly my own fault. Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from this and move on. Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener.
What kind of maniacs would go so far as to bomb a reactor?
They've yet to announce it publicly, but I heard it was Avalanche's doing.
Really? Aren't they the terrorists who tried to kill the president?
Is there nothing they won't do?
Hey, quit talking out your ass. Everyone knows Avalanche only cares about saving the planet.
Just who do you think you are?
A law-abiding concerned citizen.
Law-abiding? Really?
Shh. Don't antagonize him.
In my humble opinion, that explosion was a message. A message to the bastards bleeding our planet dry. Think they got it? Heard it loud and clear? Y'all's masters?
We will not submit to intimidation or violence, but work together for peace and prosperity. That is how civilized people change the world!
That's right!
That is the Shinra Creed!
Them's fighting words.
It's what we believe. We all have to follow our conscience, don't we?
We should go.
Right.
How much longer till the station?
I didn't hear anything. You gotta believe me.
Hear that suit? Shinra Creed my ass. We're the good guys, damn it.
Let's get this out of the way. Personally, I find visual aids make the dull stuff a lot more bearable. If it helps, think of it as an initiation rite.
How many times do I have to tell you people? I'm not...
There's such a thing as playing too hard to get. So, here we've got a wireframe model of the great city of Midgar, complete with massive steel plates suspended 300 meters above ground level, atop which stands a shining beacon of civilization. The whole system is sustained by the Mako reactors, which feed the insatiable appetites of the public.
The train will be passing through an ID checkpoint shortly.
This here is the train's route. As you can see, it'll take us around this main pillar. Look, we're about halfway through it now. They've set up a checkpoint here to scan the IDs of all passengers heading in and out. Date of birth, residential status, criminal history. All that and more is automatically cross-referenced in their databases. Public security wouldn't have it any other way. Heads up. Don't worry. Our IDs are impeccable. What'd I tell ya? Have a little faith. Won't be long till we reach the bottom. Relax.
Take a good look.
It's because of that great big pizza in the sky that people down there gotta struggle to survive. Shinra sucks up Mako while the soil turns to dust, the air fills with smog, and the flowers die.
Then leave and don't look back. That's what's always worked for me.
Well, that's all well and good, if you're only out for yourself. But the folks down there don't have the luxury of choice, you know?
Like this train, I suppose. There's only one way it can go.
One, members lost zero.
And one step closer to a brighter future.
Hell yeah!
Guys! Lower your voices, huh? People are listening.
Oh,
right!
Now get some R&R. You've earned it. Just be ready for the next mission, all right? See you soon. At 7th Heaven. You know, where Tifa works. Don't keep her waiting. She'll worry.
How about it, baby girl?
Not long now. That is normal.
Train services have been today.
I feel like it's been...
I was pulling some OT when it happened.
I'm afraid he's only had us.
All that debris piled up like mountains. You couldn't go nowhere.
Huh. Mako is the lifeblood of the planet? Yeah, the hell it is. Goddamn eco-warriors with their dumbass posters. I tear them down and they're back up inside of an hour. Like I've got nothing better to do. I mean, look at all that steelwork. You trying to tell me that's not progress? What the? You okay, buddy? Mako junkie, huh? Figures.
You again.
That hot shower can't come soon enough. I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat.
When I get back, it's refueling time.
And you, Jesse?
I don't know. Figure out how I screwed up?
Ha! You're such a kidder.
I can't remember the last time I saw a real one. Huh? How sweet. When did you get so thoughtful?
Guy can change. Has been 5 years.
Huh?
I need to talk to Barrett.
Right. Come on in.
Daddy, the Mako place blew up. Everyone on TV's talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh? Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing scaring my daughter like that?
Daddy says never talk to strangers.
Huh? That's right, honey, I do say that. What a good girl you are remembering Daddy's lessons. You know what else good girls do? They go to bed on time. Come on.
But I'm not tired. I want to talk some more, Daddy.
All right, but just this once.
So then, what can I get you?
My money. I'm still waiting on it.
Right. About that. We should talk outside.
Daddy? Did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course.